Hey guys, what's up? It's Nixie here. How y'all doing today? Alright, we're playing more Dead by Daylight. Ugh. So, I've gotten some blood points. Sorry, I hit my mic again. So after after I got Adept Lori, I also here, hold on. Dude, why can't I do it? And I can't put it up. But I got this rare one called Into the Fog, where, thanks to Lori, I can see the killer. So I had to see the killer a certain amount of times. I think it was 50 times. In public matches. So that's what I did. I was actually surprised I got that. So how you guys doing? Like, really, how y'all doing? You know? I really do want to know. I mean, I only have like 20 subscribers, but even with the non-subscribers, why don't you guys tell me, and girls, and non-binaries, why don't y'all tell me in the comments how y'all doing? You know? So, I'm doing okay, minus the fact that the back of my neck and the sides of my neck are blue because of the hair dye in my hair. It rubs off at night. Ooh! Generator. Thinator just got attacked, so I'm gonna run. I'm not hurt, so we're fine. And you're not hurt either. Danger. He's hurt. 24 is not. Oh, sugar mama, nina, nina, nee. It is Ghostface. Screw that. Nope. I saw him before he saw me. I saw him before he saw me. mean. Oh my god. I'm gonna regret this. I didn't do it. I ran right into the killer. Whatever. Whatever. I distracted enough. Okay, I gotta stop. Guys. You know, I went to go help, and I also played decoy. And this is the thank you I'm getting. Over there.
Gotta go somewhere. I'm running right to the killer. There's noise I'm bolting. Nope. I know we got one more generator left. Problem is, I know where it's located to, and I don't want it. Gotta be another generator somewhere. Anywhere. There's a generator over there and it needs to get worked on. I'ma regret this. This one. Yeah. Fuck me. Fuck me. He was right there waiting for me. No. No, I'm dead. Run. 24, go. Leave me. Don't mock the killer, just run. Oh, I failed. You know what? I distracted and got Cupcake to get out. Or Kitty, or whatever. 24. 24 got out. Sorry if you're hearing me hit my mic. My eye is itchy. Okay. One more round. If I knew how to edit better, you know. I'm ready. I'll be right back. Alright guys, game is loading in. I don't know what the offerings are, minus mine. So... the killer. No thanks. How did you know I was there? We're all dead. I was trying to hurry so I could. I'm dying on my own terms, man. He got off the hook. This way. I'm coming. Run.
Ah!
say, but...
I made it! Holy shnikes, man, I made it! Oh my god, I made it! I should not have survived. I should not have survived. Like, I should not have survived, guys. Hiding in the basement did help me. Normally, it, like, sometimes it doesn't. Oh. If anybody knows where the Legion is from, like, let me actually look that up. My phone is being. There we go. Okay. Legion is based on the book of Ernest Hemingway. It's called The Old Man and the Sea. Oh. Man, just don't listen to these stupid trolls. I would bet The Purge, all concept of Legion, is the same of movie normal people became a killer for some reason. Yeah, it's based on they're based on The Purge. I figured maybe The Purge, I just didn't want to resume. Oh, I started on the wrong one. Dang it. Oh, wow. Be right back, guys. Hey, guys. So I decided to do one more round. I had to fold B-Ball's laundry because he's got a game coming up and I'm waiting for the rest of B-Ball's and musicals stuff to get done. We should do a couple of her things in. It's a dock, ain't it? Oh dear. Give me 1 second, guys. Hey guys, sorry. Okay, so I was working on the generator on and off. Someone fixed it for me. But I gotta get out of here. I have too many crows on me. He's there. Okay, I don't think he's actually doing anything. Yeah, Doc ain't doing anything.
ahead. Go ahead. This one was a boring one. Man. Sorry guys, this one was dumb. And it didn't help that I had to, like, leave. Let me upgrade and I'll be back. When I come back, I'll do a proper round. Hey y'all, I'm back. I had to deal with a client. It's not that I'm not allowed to call them customers. It's just, when it's this, it's easier to call them clients. Ow. Whatever, I did it. Ooh, this is, this is a challenge I have to do anyway. Prepare this on the steamboat. So I might be able to get it done. Because I don't think this pinhead's going to do anything. Oh, I don't know. I mean, Phlox isn't. Well, looks like Phlox was injured beforehand. Aw, damn it, dude! I'm gonna have to wait now. So I'm not giving up this damn achievement. That's not the achievement, is it? No, it had to be on the steamboat. Damn! That's not the steamboat, is it? I like this music. Aw, damn, it was over there, wasn't it? Yeah, the steamboat was over there. Son of a crap. Whatever. Alright, Lex, you and I are gonna work on one together. Ow. I don't know what Phlox is doing. I'm just gonna go get the box. I messed up. I didn't do the thing on the steamboat. I always forget in the swamp there could be one in the corner. It's very rare that there's any on the outside, but in the swamp, you have a better chance of that. on. I don't know why. It wasn't working. Like, it made me stop for some reason. I don't think Fox is doing anything. I think they are AFK. Okay, Lex got it. Come on. Where was the one Elegant Nuggie was working on? Go. We get Nike's gone, so come on. Forget about the other dude. He's AFK. Let the killer get technically one kill. Yeah. You've AFK'd. Stupid. I mean, I get it. I have AFK too, but not for this long. And the killer is moving around. Ah, killer started moving around too. Kind of moving around a little, but not a lot. Yeah. Hey, I mean, I've AFK'd a few times too, but I've had to for work reasons. Alright, I think this is a good spot to end the video. So, I'll talk to you guys later, okay? You guys, girls, not my name is Peeps. I should be saying Peeps, and I keep saying guys, but no, when I say guys, I mean everybody. Alright, so, but I'll talk to you Peeps later. Bye!